Join SL Academy, Goa's best coaching for IIT, JEE and medical exam preparations. Register today for Stellar Talent Search exam. Admissions are open for repeaters medical batch for NEET 2021.
MPT Chairman Dr. E. Ramesh Kumar on Wednesday tried to clear air about the controversies surrounding it. In fact, he tried to deflect some of the criticism onto the Chief Minister. He made it clear that MPT won't allow coal handling beyond the capacity set by the Goa State Pollution Control Board. On MPT port limit, he said that it is as per ambit of the law. Here are the details.
MPT chairman was speaking on Grand Virtual Maritime India Summit 2021, organized by Ministry of Port Shipping and Waterways from 2nd to 4th March. He was questioned on coal, port extension, port limits, New Ports Act and Sagarmala. It may be recalled that NGOs were up in arms alleging that New Ports Act will make MPT supreme and state government laws won't apply to it. On Wednesday, some Jacinto locals were up in arms claiming that CZMP has shown the island in port limits of MPT a beleaguered attempt to snatch away the islands. Listen to what MPT chairman has to say.
But our efforts would always be to diversify our cargo, to increase our capacity in every sector. Marma Goa Port Trust always works within the domains of the rules and regulations laid by the Pollution Control Board authorities. We have abided by it in the past and we would abide by that in future too. My limits are already defined. Whatever are my limits, which are gazetted way back in Government of India, my limits will always remain the same. Speculation is always a speculation. It is not a fact, fundamentally. Second thing, recent mapping. There is nothing like recent mapping. What did I tell? I said that whatever was gazetted in Government of India's gazette, that stands and will stand. The statement given by the Honorable Chief Minister, and I am not authorized to give any inferences on this statement. Expansion not in area wise. Our area is very limited. Whatever area it is there, activities can be different.
But what are the plans of the MPT for in Sagarmala as you are going ahead with this thing?
We have a number of plans, but it is not that we have, it is not just sufficient for me to have plans.
Yeah.
It is for the other side also to come up along with us. So if the government of Goa is, and all projects, whatever may be the project, will always be launched and executed only with the guidelines, under the guidelines that are prevalent in that state. I do not see the NGOs or the questions raised as a threat to MPT. They are only doing their job as a watchdog.
जन्ना तेंका विचारले की अबाउट कोल इश्यू विचारले त्यांना आम्ही कोल वाढवेना जे जर आमचं कन्साइन टू ऑपरेट दिले जर स्टेट गव्हर्नमेंट आणि गोवा पोल्युशन बोर्डात तरच आम्ही त्याका वयतले आणि आम्ही डिस्ट्रक्शन करू सोदना हे तिने सांगले. हे बाकीचे जे CGMP प्लॅन जाऊ आणि बाकीचे जे जसे की जसिंतो आयलंड हे इश्यूज जे आहात ते आम्ही जे पहिली जे गाईडलाईन्स आहात आणि जे पहिली डिमार्केशन केलेले आहात जे प्लॅनाचेर आहात त्यातून हा आम्ही एक्स्ट्रा काय करू ना म्हणता.
Meanwhile, Chief Minister Pramod Sawant also cleared air on Ports Act and Sagarmala project.
Bill आणि सागरमाला project हे दोनही प्रत्येक फावटी जे आम पहिले हे कन्फ्युजन करतो किंवा मर्ज करण्याचा प्रयत्न करतो. सागरमाला प्रोजेक्ट त्यांनी जे वेदिक सर्वे केलो आणि किती किती जावपाक शकता ते सांगितले. बट ताज्या उपरांत MPT-ने बी आम्ही कळले की दीस इज नॉट फिजिबल, दीस इज नॉट पॉसिबल इन द स्टेट ऑफ गोवा. आणि मेजर बोट बिल जरी पास झालो तर एट प्रेझेंट हांगा जेटी येतली थंय पोर्ट जातली ते रॉंग थिंग, रॉंग कन्सेप्ट, वॉट एव्हर, बट फॉर द नॉट फॉर द ट्रान्सपोर्टेशन, फॉर द टुरिस्टिक पर्पज.
हिरुमाले अँड संदीप टोयकार फोकवा 365 फ्रॉम वास्को अँड मारगाव.